Dripping on Cleveland. Kicking, Force. A Force game is a terrific outing for your group. Force sales representatives are here tonight to reserve your seats. Just look for the Force representative, and if you have a company or organization, make your plans now for the upcoming season. The Pittsburgh goal scored by number 6, Dave Hagen, with the assist to number 3, John O'Hara. Dave Hagen from John O'Hara. Pushing, it'll be Force ball. a Cleveland goal scored by number 8, Peter Ward. With the assist to number 16, Craig Allen. Peter Ward from Craig Allen at 9:01 third quarter. Pittsburgh penalty, 2 minutes for 6th foul in a quarter. The Pittsburgh penalty, 2 minutes, 6th foul in a quarter, being served by number 18, Z Kapka, the time 9:36, man advantage, Cleveland. Goal kick. We will reset. Goal kick, Pittsburgh. Handball. Both teams at full strength. Let us remind you, ladies and gentlemen, Special Force 2-for-1 coupons are soon to be available at participating Burger King's Pick and Pays and Ohio Lottery agents. You can get them at the gate tonight, and each coupon you use with a $10 ticket purchase will get you a second $10 ticket absolutely free. One minute, less than a minute, remaining third quarter. At the end of three quarters, the Force 2 and Pittsburgh 2. Tonight's attendance, 16,846. 16,846. The staff and management of the Force thanks you all very much. And a very big thank you to all our friends at Revco Drugstores and Old Spice. play Cleveland goal scored by number 3, Dennis Meppam. With the assist to number 30, Andy Chapman. Dennis Meppam from Andy Chapman at 9 seconds of the fourth quarter. Prepping, it'll be force ball. Ripping, force ball. Kick in Pittsburgh. Once again, the box office will be open for your convenience throughout this fourth quarter, so you can purchase tickets for our home opener on Sunday, October 27th against San Diego. Offside, force ball. Thank you. The Cleveland goal scored by number 15, Benny Durgle. With the assist to number 7, Pat Erkely. Benny Durgle from Pat Erkely at 3:34. The Cleveland penalty to number six. Mike Sweeney, 2 minutes on sportsmanlike conduct and a yellow card. Sweeney, Cleveland, 2 minutes on sportsmanlike conduct and a yellow card. The time, 8:25, man advantage, Pittsburgh. Being called on Pittsburgh. Both teams at full strength. Pushing on Cleveland. Corner kick, Pittsburgh corner kick. Let us remind you once again, the Forest home opener is Sunday, October 27th. So mark it down on your calendar, and we'll see you back again here on the 27th. Spirit ball. Less than 1 minute remaining in the fourth quarter. Thank you. Pushing on the force. Your final score, the Cleveland Force 4, the Pittsburgh Spirit 2.